Hi, this is Eevee here, and you're watching the Eevee update to the Nebula course. In this fairly sizable update, we'll be taking advantage of Eevee's faster viewport with some pretty satisfying approaches and unlocking more animation examples along the way. When combined with the procedural shading techniques that have been taught in the main release, leaning on the more real-time power of Eevee gives us more opportunities to bring our nebulascapes to life and have them rendered way faster than that of the cycle's unbiased ray tracing. In Eevee, there's no noise or fireflies to worry about, and so we can get away with using lots and lots of lights and overlapping volumes, something that Cycles dislikes quite a bit. So in Eevee, we can be more experimental and freeform when painting our nebula scenes with light. And while it's true that the shadowing in Eevee animations can be a little unpredictable and arguably not as sharp as the true ray tracing of Cycles, the render times are just hard to ignore. And that is a huge benefit when it comes to animations. Not to mention, actually, it can have a kind of stylistic charm all of its own. So to put it simply, both Cycles and Eevee have their pros and cons when it comes to animation. Cycles, for example, requires a certain balancing of fireflies, noise and denoising, which can require more attention to get consistent when working with multiple frames. That is to say, working with animations, in other words. So in this free update, we'll be looking at how to convert any Cycles Nebula scene to Eevee in just a few minutes and prepare it for animation. How to fill our nebula scenes with multiple lights, creating this space symphony of lighting, something we have been shying away from when doing it in Cycles. We'll also be looking at how to render some appealing animations, exploring the real-time rendering and volume shadow casting capabilities of Eevee, and do it in such a way so it doesn't take an eternity to finish, even on the average computer. And finally, we'll take a deeper dive into how Eevee volumes work, and what are the specific workarounds to render the scattering-only animations that are completely artifact-free. So welcome to the Nebula course update, and get ready for some real-time Nebula action. As a quick reminder, the full course can be bought on Blender Market and Gumroad.